guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So there is a new event. This time we can get General Leo from this event. Well, last week was the Aeron. I got 4 stars Aeron right from the quest, like this. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so there are 4 levels. You don't have to do the level 4. You can farm it at level 2. I will show you an interesting method how to farm this. Okay, so this is a squad that I'm using. I'm using a Link Leader because I actually can one turn kill General Leo using normal attack with this squad. And the reason why level 2 is the best for this is actually because you can one hit kill everything with just normal attack like this. The level 1 only have one boss, which is only General Leo, and on the level 2 you will see that there are two minions other than Leo himself. So all you need to do is something like this: focus target General Leo, attack him with all you have. You can use ulti if you want to, and then you check the menu. Here there are 4 the right one is the fragment, the gold one is 4 stars, the silver one is 3 stars, and the left one is 2 stars, 1 star, something like that. It's from minion, so if you get silver or gold one, you can continue to kill all of the enemies. But if you don't get them, you can just leave battle, okay, and then you enter again. You will only losing like 3 staminas by doing this. Okay, so my stamina is 64 right now. Okay, let's try again. And let's see what stamina will get after I leave the battle once again. Okay. So, basically you can bring anything for this. But the most recommended leader for me is Link. Or maybe Jack, if you don't have Link, or maybe anything that can give you a good normal attack boost. Maybe if you can build a mono earth squad, you can use Dawn as leader or something. Okay, so focus target on Leo and kill him, and let's see if you can get any. So I think this one is not lucky yet, so I'm gonna leave the battle. And the stamina is now 61. So I'm only losing like 3 staminas every time I doing this, and my entry limit is still at 2. Yeah, so basically you can repeat this until you get at least 3 stars, and then you can stop, something like that. Since there are 5 entry limits, so in a day you can get like 5 3 stars General Leo. Which means if you sell them all, you can get 15 crystals in a day. This is a very good event. If you can get 4 stars, 1 4 stars, you can sell it for 10 crystals. So if you are lucky enough to get 5 4 stars in a day, you can get 50 crystals in a day. Wow. Yeah, you won't get any squad experience by doing this. You can only get squad experience once you cleared it. But not when you are leaving the battle. So yeah guys, just keep doing this with the method that I have told you, and you finally eventually will get one. If you see here on the silver one, it's 3 stars. Okay, so let's take it. So let's kill the rest and let's take the 3 stars Leo. Okay. And see, you can get 3 stars Leo immediately from this quest. So this quest is basically a crystal farming event. So I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Bloodline punch.